So this song called Walden is inspired by the novel of the same name by Henry David Thoreau, one of the American transcendentalists. And it's a few centuries old, but I think it resonates with a lot of us because beyond, you know, its literal content of about abandoning, you know, life as it's, quotation marks, supposed to be, and living in a cabin in the woods, I think it's also a story about radically changing the way we think and feel about the world and about ourselves. That is a theme that recurs throughout the album, which is, you know, I'm not really big into the ethereal aspect of it, but it's certainly spiritual to some extent. Yeah, there's a lot of these themes, like they are very intimate and personal. I think if I described them very literally on the album, it would have been too banal. By not necessarily making it a purely autobiographical thing, I think there's some universal aspect to it, which is like quite strange. And kind of throughout the song, like, it starts with this guitar drown and like reverb and delay and multiple kinds of delay, and it's kind of a sonic translation of this feeling of kind of not knowing up from down, like, you know, in the sound it's hard to distinguish a rhythm, it's kind of hard to find something very concrete to hold on to. And then the guitars come in and the drums and the bass, and it becomes more intense, and these interwoven voices, and then it all kind of suddenly passes like the end of a storm, and it dies down and you're left with kind of this silence in your head, and a feeling of peace is returned and clarity.